No, shut up, Dad.
I've
as well afterward. I never gave a speech before, obviously, like that. The only thing I want to say, you know, about you all here,
I
right?
It must be awkward. I'm very proud of Tania anyway. She looks lovely tonight. I hope you all agree. And I welcome Tom in our family. Then whatever happens afterwards is his problem. But Tom is, you know, probably is not, is a, you know, a bit short of dialogue. He doesn't communicate too much. But in fact, he never asked me if, you know, the permission. But it's okay, it's all right. I'm sure it's all right.
Who said no?
Well, I mean, I had to sit on this side just in case Tanya would go like that. She said if I was too close to her. Just in case I said the wrong things.
Working on it.
Anyway, probably she would like me to say how beautiful she is, which she is. And I think she's had their moments anyway, but all, like all of you, you know, with your fathers and things like that, you know, not, never a perfect daughter anyway, but she's coming around.
This could be good.
She's going to find out how it's like with Luca and whoever comes next. So she'll appreciate what you're on about. Anyway, I don't think really there is much else to say. But just, the bridesmaids, of course. I had to queue for the bathroom this morning. Was like a major production, you know. I think, really, I mean, that's all. I mean, you know. She's in the feed all the time. Anyway, I'll pass you over to Miles. Probably will make you laugh anyway. And thank you very much once again.
We missed that one.
She's carrying a PE kit around.
Macarena.
What we got? Linda. Hello. Linda.
It's a secret, isn't it?
Say hello.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding for our bride and groom.
Break dance.
Yeah, mine's gonna be really
like it's gonna start like this, and then it's just gonna be like, and then I'm gonna.
Why is it gonna be this?